work of roads in the pre-Roman Iron Age of very straight roads, but you're quite right, they weren't as vast.
Do you know that in America, some of the roads in the Midwest are so straight and go on straight for so long that then they have to make a right turn and then go straight
really,
again.
Because people go loopy, is it?
No, to account for the curvature of the Earth so that it conforms to the map.
Good God. That's fantastic. Well, there you are.
And do you know that in Montana, a policeman will pull you over because he's lonely? Me all the time.